Superstar Mr. Robot joins Marcus Holloway in a special live stream only on the Ubisoft Twitch channel.
What's going on, fellas? You ready for this? Check this out. Look at this profile. Can you hear me now? So, here's what it is, guys. There are two new bots. There's a medium bot and there's a heavy bot. The medium bot, you can't really get the aspects of it as far as the speed and the health. Right now, maxed out, it's 110k, 40 kilometers an hour, and it has the swap feature. The swap feature is a feature where the bots come with four medium or heavy slots, and you can swap them out two at a time. I think the medium bot has a 30 to 35 second cooldown time before you can swap. The heavy bot maybe a little bit more. I'm not sure. The heavy bot, same thing. It's just, you know, it's really nasty. I think this is going to be a huge game changer in the game. So I'll give you guys a close-up of what they look like. Right now, I've got four Orkans on this medium prototype. And what happens is the arms swing out. You guys will see that a little bit later in the game. They swing out, get out of the way, and the weapons that are on standby swing up and get into position. And it allows you to switch over and use those. Give you a close-up of the heavy bot. Yeah, it's nasty. It's gonna be pretty nasty. I've been playing with this all day, and I couldn't wait to start the live stream today. So, yeah, we're gonna get into it pretty quick here. Right now, I've got this medium with four Orkans. I've got a heavy with four Trebs. Since the cooldown time on the Trebs is a bit long, let's see how long it is. As a matter of fact, I don't think you can see. Yeah, it's pretty long though. I mean, it's about the same thing. I've got four Zeniths on this one just to mess around. The mediums, you can actually run Malots and Punishers. The reload time on those things, as soon as you run out, it seems like the cooldown time for the Malots and the cooldown time for the swap and the rundown time for the magazine is about the same thing. So as soon as you run out of bullets, you can swap and change out, and it's almost a non-stop fire. So we'll change out the Punishers and let you guys check that out. It's pretty cool. And that's too bad that iOS can't be on the test server this weekend. Usually the Android gets the test server first. I don't know why. I don't think anybody knows why. Pixonix is the only one that knows why. So this one, I've got Terrans and Orkans. I'm sure you guys want to see that. We'll check some other setups up later. I've got some more setups and some more weapons in the background. But for right now, we're just going to get right into it and let you guys check this out. Won some gold on Adrian's stream today. How about that? here we go. I think it's the last hour of the test server, so we're gonna try to make it worth it while it lasts. Let's go ahead and start with Trebs and let you guys check that out. I think I won 500 gold. I'm not sure. I think it's 500 gold. I know Clyde and Bollock know. They freaking win all the time. Grab this beacon. Turn the game sound down. And then we'll get right into it. Let's get into position. I think we need to kind of watch over this transition where they come from center and they go towards C and they go towards A. That's going to be the best place to be right now. And if you look, both of the Trebs are charged up. So as soon as I fire the first set, I can change over and have another two Trebs fire off. After that, I have to wait for the cooldown period, and it's kind of on its own, so let's see what happens. I think I missed. What is this guy in? That he has dodged every shot that I've thrown at him. We don't have anybody going that way. Everybody is messing around with this thing. I mean, it's crazy. Everybody's playing with it. I have been seeing guys mess with the regular robots. It's pretty cool. But once you guys see the medium, it's really awesome. I'm going to change over here in a second and go ahead and do a swap. So you guys check this weapon swap out. This is pretty cool. Let's see if we can't get this guy. I don't know why nobody else is shooting at him but me. So I guess I got him and nobody else is doing anything. Yeah, the mechanics on the swap are pretty cool. They're doing so many things with the game right now. And just to have something like this is just awesome. I think it's going to be pretty cool. You have to remember that they're not going to give you the game as is or give you the bots as is. There's going to be a lot of change. The players are going to let the developers know what they need to change and what they need to adjust. Hopefully it comes out in a pretty balanced platform and it's not so much imbalance and it's not OP as everybody says. Right now we're going to run Zenits. Check this out, guys. I think this guy's doing the same thing. He's running 4 Zenits. I don't want the stream to be boring, but I just wanted to try this out. I know everybody wants to see this too. This is just crazy. So we'll do the swap, and then there's another set of Zenits on the way. Let's see if we can grab this center beacon or help this guy out. I think I need to back up. Maybe too close. Alright. So I'm out. I'm 3 seconds out on the swap. And my first set of Zenits is ready to go. So, not too bad. Maybe I was a little bit further out on the swap. I'm not sure. But it's not too bad. As far as sniping goes, you're going to be back there a ways. You can wait for the swap, and it's not going to be a big deal. I think I'm hitting a dome right here. I want to get through all 5 of these bots so you guys can see them. This is just crazy how these new bots are. That guy's at 417. I think there's somebody behind me. We'll do a swap. Let's see if I can lead him a little bit. It doesn't look like I'm doing any damage at all. Let's see, what else is going on? This guy right here. So maybe I swapped too early. I got 6 seconds left. It's gonna take a while to get used to it. I'm sure we've got at least 4 to 6 weekends before they even come close to having these things ready to be released. Alright, that's enough. I can't run Sniper forever. Let's check the Punishers out, and you guys can see how the swap is kind of in conjunction with how long that lasts. Yeah, you see Zenitz. Of course you see Zenitz. I wanted to get him out of the way. Yeah, so the Punishers and the Malots, the rundown time on these things, they coincide with the swap out time. So if you watch, as soon as I need to reload, I can swap out. And on the next reload, if I don't die, you'll be able to see that these things last just as long as the swap out time. So let's see if I even make it to that. I don't even think you're going to see that. Yeah, you saw that, but I died. Yeah, I wish I could have backed. I know I'm too close, but I'm trying to go through all 5 bots and show you guys what's going on with these things. I don't want to go through the first battle and you guys not see not one thing, you know. So right now this setup's got Terrans and Orkans, so I can stay at 350 and fire Terrans. If this guy doesn't pay attention, I can switch to Orkans and just light him up. Just like this. Let's see if I can grab this beacon real quick. I don't know what the other team's got. It's so... the new bots create such a hectic battlefield as far as paying attention and knowing what's going on. You have got to see everything, and with everything that's going on, it just adds that level of difficulty to being able to know your surroundings and know the battlefield, know your swap when this comes up. It's just going to be ridiculous. I think this is going to be a huge game changer for the game. It's leading it for more things to come, and it's awesome. I just love it. You guys can see my bad aiming right now. I'm just excited. I know I need to stay back, and I know I need to pay attention. I'm just excited to be doing this for you guys. This is a pretty cool live stream, and I'm pretty proud to be a part of this one, just because it's such a cool live stream to do. And I hate that iOS didn't get to do the test server today, but that sucks. Guys running a Raijin. A Rhino. I don't know what these two guys are doing. He's probably been back there the whole time. A Leo with a Zeus and Malot. And a medium prototype with Tulumbas and Tulumbas. So, I mean, you guys can see that there's three or four regular bots on the other team. We just lost, and I know that the majority of our team ran prototype. So that's a good sign that they're not overpowered. You know, the other team took us on, and they were fine with it. It wasn't too bad. So that's a good sign that they're not overpowered, and they're not, you know, they're not, excuse me, they're not going to be something that's going to make you lose or change all your other robots. Not sure about what weapon. Oh, yeah, what happened with that thing? Let's try this out. Zenits are really boring. I can't do Zenits two games in a row. I can do this, though. I just bought a whole crap load of stuff for you guys to have as far as if anybody requested anything. Just in case anybody asked, so I had everything. I knew somebody would ask for Zenits. If I knew Adrian was going to stop by the stream, I knew he would ask for Zenits at least. So there you go. Thunder power. Let's keep it at the, I don't know. I can't get Noricums. Oh, yeah. Is that what you would? I do have these, though, so we can check these out. We'll throw some Talumbas on there and see what happens. Keep the rest of the lineup the same. Yeah, I know, right? I don't think I've hit a million average in about, or I don't think I've hit a million damage in about 3 or 4 months now. I'm in such a slump. I think the highest I've been in the past 2 or 3 weeks has been probably 940, and that's if I run solo. I'm sure it's a clan thing, but, you know, it happens. A million damage average. I think we were talking about a guy that hit... he was up there. I can't remember what it was. Clyde knows. Clyde and Bollock know what the guy had. He was up there in average, though. He had a huge score. Let's see what happens. What should I start with? I think if it's a short range map, I'm going to start with Orkins. If it's a long range map, I think I'm going to start with the Trebs. And it is. So let's see what happens. I think I'm going to climb up on the ramp right here. Thunders. Yeah, I think that's going to be the next thing I do. That'll be the next bot I drop. I'll drop Thunders after this, and we'll see what happens. Guy's pretty upset. I may have met him in a previous battle and not helped him out. So we'll swap. That is so cool. I can't see him. Can't see him. Oh, I got that guy pretty good. Yeah, and I haven't streamed in a while, as a matter of fact. I mean, it's not like, I don't know what it's been. I've been really busy with work. I got a raise a couple weeks ago, and I kind of I kind of just been concentrating on that. That guy's dead. He's definitely dead. I've been concentrating on work a lot here lately just because it's kind of more important in my life right now. So, but anyways, back to the game. For the win is over here. He's got a Zeus. He's got to be a heavy prototype. Let's see if we can light this guy up. And then we're down the 1 second. We're going to swap. These should be full. That's great. These things are so great. Swap it into a full treb. That is amazing. I don't know if I can nail this guy or not. I don't know what he's in. I think it's a Raijin. Is it a Raijin? Yep, it's a Raijin, and I'm stuck. I don't think I can get back up. So, I'm going to climb down. And now I am stuck. I saw this earlier. I was stuck. The weapons that are in the back on standby, they kind of just... If you go over a ledge, they will get you stuck. More than anything, and I couldn't go over the ledge right there. I don't know if you can see that, but I was stuck trying to go over the ledge. If you go over a ledge, the weapons that are on your back, they get hung up, and you really can't do anything unless you make a turn or a spin and get out of it somehow. So that's something that Pixonix is going to have to work on. I'm sure I'll add it on my description as far as telling them what I found out with the test server. The weapons are so deadly they kill you. Imagine that. So, let's try Terrans. I don't know if this guy's just standing here or if he's frozen up. I'm starting to lag. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but it's pretty bad. I'm trying to adjust for it, but it's not working. Swap out the Orkins. Close range combat. Yeah, it's saying this guy's at 4. So, let's see if we can't sneak up on him. Oh, I failed. I failed big time. What happened? Oh my gosh. Did I get him? Yeah. What did I die by? Hydras. Nice. Death from above. You guys see that bot flying in the air? So I think I've got the Hydras live now. Let's see if I can kill this guy. Nope. But he did die. I'm going to fire this round of Hydras, and then we'll throw some Tulumbas at this Fury and see if we can kill this guy. He's right at 500, so I'm going to back out, see if I can get beyond this ledge so that he can't hit me. We'll do another round, and I think about the same time that I fire, we'll be able to switch back to Hydras. Let me know what you guys think. Yeah, he's dead. I don't know what's happening. The screen is shaking so bad. I need to get close enough to fire the Tulumbas so I can switch. There it is. This Lancelot doesn't even see me. Yeah, I don't know what that is. That's nuts. Don't run away. Now the Lancelot sees me. The Lancelot sees me now. What should I... Oh, that's the only thing I've got. No choice. Orkins. Guess what, guy? I'm not out. I am not out of rockets. I still have rockets. Is that not amazing? Is that just not crazy? This Lancelot is still here. That's, I don't know what's up. Or have we been a man down the whole time? It's 4v6, so if anything's gonna happen, it's gonna be a miracle. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. I mean, if you're in that situation where you really need to swap, then it's kind of, it's really slow, so it's more something that you do when you're kind of behind a wall or behind a corner. It's not something that you do in the open because you'll definitely die if you're going head to head with somebody. Look at that, first place in test server. That's awesome. So yeah, it's not something that you can just swap out and be ready to go. It takes a little bit. I think it's about 4 seconds before you can fire the second set. So it doesn't really help as far as being head to head, but it's okay. It's not bad. What can we throw in here? Let's see. What do we have available? I've got Tulumbas. Should we go with 4 Tulumbas? Let's try that. Let's go 4 Tulumbas. Especially since it's silver. I didn't get to try the Thunder, the heavy prototype with Thunders on. I didn't get to try that out last battle. Hopefully we get a close range map and I get to try some of this close range stuff out. Yeah, I need to try that next time. Man, I thought everybody was gonna... I guess somebody else is... I don't know, maybe there's so many videos out already that everybody's already seen it and they're not so interested in watching what's going on with the test server, the new bots, so I think it's pretty cool. I can't think of any other setup to run on these things. Like with light weapons, you've got so many different variations that you can do. But with medium and heavy, there's so little that you can put on these things to make them effective in gold tier that would actually make a difference. So if you guys can think of something that I need to put on here, let me know and we'll try those out. Clyde, you said Punishers and Malots, so we'll put those on, try that out. Let's see, Shenzhen, so let's try the Tulumbas out, see what happens. it's weird that not everybody is trying the new bots out. There's so many people running regular bots, so it's kind of weird that nobody wants to run it or run the new bots. You would think that everybody would want to, but then there are those players that just run test server just to be maxed out, I guess you would say. So wow, Zeus and Aphids, that kind of sucked. This is not going to do anything. He's going to try to move up. I'm not doing anything. Let's change out. I shouldn't have changed to this. I kind of missed that button. I was trying to go for the thunders, but it didn't. I couldn't get the button. Just completely missed it. We're going to be in trouble soon. We're already down. I'm just gonna change. I can't sit in this bot forever. This long range stuff. This guy's probably got two shots left. One shot. He's got one shot left. Let's go around to the right. I'm really going to try to make this bot last. Let's, and try to make it like I'm, you know, playing live server and I'm trying to play against another clan. We'll see what happens. I wish these had a boost. I'm so used to a Lancelot having a boost on it and being able to charge right at the last second. It's really weird. Swap out real quick. Man, Aphids took this thing out. Is that not crazy? Aphids took that heavy prototype out. That is horrible. And two shots? Was it two shots? No, it was kind of three shots, but alright. Let's try to get the center beacon. I think they've got three snipers over here. I'm probably going to end up wasting a bot. Yeah. So yeah, everybody, I mean, the test server, you can't count wins or losses as wins or losses. It's really just for testing. You can't get sore about this because none of the players are playing to really win or lose. They're really just doing this to play and be maxed out for the time being, so Wow, that guy stole my kill. That is amazing. So, that's it. I don't think you guys want to see the rest of this battle. So, let's jump out. Let's try Punishers. Yeah, with the health that they are at now, you could wreck both of them. I can't believe they set the health down that low. That's just, I mean, it's kind of stupid for test server. You would think that they would start high and then work their way down just to see what regular bots would do to them. Alright, so Punishers, we've got one with all Orkins, one with Terrans and Orkins. I've got a heavy bot that's got four Trebs, and I've got a heavy bot that's got four Thunders. I don't know that it's the best setup in the world, but we're going to try it out. Because the Trident countdown is 6 seconds, so I guess I could probably get 5 shots off with 2 tridents in 35 or 40 seconds and then switch over. So I don't see that being, you know, anything worth trying out. We can try it out later, though. Yeah, that was a good level for Thunders. If somebody knew how to pilot a bot with Thunders and there were good teammates or whatnot, but can't help all that. Yeah, I don't know what happened with that. They kind of just didn't let anybody know about the bullet speed or the buff for the Molots and the Punishers. Nothing really came out of that test. So, I don't think anybody heard anything either. I was hoping to get Adrian on for dual commentary this weekend. Maybe he'll be able to do it tomorrow. I'm not sure. I've been talking with him about it. So maybe I can get Adrian on here for dual commentary. Kind of see what he thinks about everything. We've got a few others that may be doing it. Let's see. We need to turn that off. All right, Punishers. I'll have to edit that out of there. I really don't. I mean, it's kind of my mother-in-law, so I really don't care. I really don't like her. So, anyways, we've got the Punishers. I think I missed the beacon. No, I just haven't gotten there yet. But as soon as you see these things run out, I can switch the magazines or switch to the two other Punishers and be ready to go. So it's not all that bad. Unless you die. If you die, then it's bad. And I'm probably not hitting anything right now. So they ran out. I switched. Yeah, I can't put those two on the same bot. It's got to be either all mediums or all heavies. Let's see if I can get close to this guy. I hate lag. I'm so sick of lag. Lag is just... it's like the one word that I hate saying. Nail this guy real quick. And then turn back and get the beacon, please. I may die. We're just not hitting anything. What are you doing, dude? Why are you not getting the beacon? Look at this guy. That's what I'm talking about with the test server. Guys just do not care about winning. They just care about, you know, playing and doing their own thing. And that's fine. You know, it's the test server. I mean, who cares? Let's see if we can light this guy up. That was not that much damage. Teammate kind of saved me right there. I don't know why it switched, because it's just one Terran. Yeah, I'm lagging really bad. So let's protect the beacon. Do a swap. I think this is a Lancelot. I'm not aiming very good at all. Go to Thunders and see what happens. All right, man, we'll see you. Prototype weapon and Thunders would be a good setup, I think. Yeah, that would be pretty cool. Yeah, no problem, man. We'll talk at you later. All right. I am lagging so bad. I don't even know what's going on right now. I had no clue what was going on. I didn't know what was shooting, what wasn't shooting. I forgot about letting those things charge up. So this is the cool thing. I mean, if you're running Trebs, then you're firing and you're reloading and you're charging up and you're releasing, you know, and the swap time coincides with all of this. So it's just a matter of time when guys start getting used to this stuff and they really start knowing how to do this. I think I got that guy. Yeah. I may die. Nope, we got him. Cool. I think he's on the other side of the rock. He's not gonna come this way. And then do a swap. And then fire the other ones. That's awesome. Yeah, this setup is nasty. You do a trip. I mean, you gotta wait for him to charge anyways. You do a shot, you wait, you swap, you do another shot, and then you wait. That's just nuts. You get two salvos in a for a treb, for two trebs. That's nuts. That's just nuts. I couldn't have scored that much. 400k, maybe. Four tridents. Yeah. No, not yet. All right. So we'll switch the trident out. Or we'll put the tridents in for the thunders. I think I've got two in the back. Man, I thought there would be a lot more viewers than what's on right now. I guess everybody's tired out from Adrian's stream. Maybe I'll start sooner next time. Do I have enough? This is gonna be nuts. Let's just see what that looks like. You see how big these things are? I mean, that's huge. Obviously, I can't put paint on them because they don't have them released yet. Let's see, let me try something here. Alright, so I think Terrans and Orkans are 1200 a piece. Let's see, 24? Yeah, I've got enough to do 4 Terrans or 4 Orkans, so. Let's try that. Let's try 4 Terrans. Let's see what that does. And that's pretty much all my gold. So hopefully I've got enough weapons to hold me over for tomorrow. So I've got a heavy with 4 Trebs, a heavy with 4 Tridents, a medium with 4 Orkans, a medium with 4 Punishers, and a medium with 4 Terrans. And I think I've got about 5 minutes left in the test server, so this may be the last match. If it'll start. Maybe it won't start. Everyone else is probably changing stuff up too. Here we go. Nice map. Awesome map. Let's see what we got. I already see prototypes on that side, but I see some regular bots too. Tridents, Trebs, a Griffin, a Punish, no, a Thunder. Let's start with Orkans. I always start with Orkans on live server whenever I'm playing on the normal server with the clan. I always start with Orkans. It's just something that I've always done just to get rid of. Back when rockets and splash damage were the thing, I started saving up, and now I think I've got 10 Orkans. 10 or 12, I can't remember, but it ended up working out, so. Lagging so bad. I'm glad this is the last match because it is lagging super hard. I'll take that kill. There's a trident to the left. I think the trebuchet is up on the hill. I think there's somebody else with him as well. It's crazy, man. It's a crazy setup. He has no idea I'm right here. Yep, we'll take that beacon. Maybe. Maybe. Oh, he got me! What? That's my fault. I didn't look. I'm having so much trouble not looking where I'm going. Not what's in front of me, but what's to the side when I go around a corner or whatnot. So that's something that I've got to work on. Switch out, maybe kill this guy. Yeah, the prototypes don't have a lot of health on the test server, so they're kind of handicapped right now as far as that goes. I mean, they really don't have enough health to stay in the battle at all, and I'm gonna die right here. Yeah. I don't even know what's hitting me right now. Tulumbas? Was that guy not just firing rockets? I thought. We'll try the tridents out. Four tridents. Switch. Switch. Oh my god. I wish I could switch again. Just to do that third switch would be amazing. Just to not die would be amazing. That's the bad thing about the swap. If one of your weapons goes down, then when you swap, you may have one weapon left on that bot and you don't know it. Oh, I died from a trident. We'll go with Trebs. See if I can nail this guy. I can't forget, I need to let it build up first. Didn't even touch that guy. Oh no, it's only got one. He timed that perfect. Get my trophies up. I think the cooldown time is massive. It needs to be shortened a lot, especially for heavy weapons or heavy bots. It's way too much. Look at this guy. Really? You had to jump right in front of me? They know the name. They know who Havoc is. Yeah, see, this guy does his swap so perfect. He waits until he's got all four tridents ready to go, and that's when he fires. He doesn't fire until he's ready. No, nobody's ignoring you. Guys, that's the end of the test server. I hope you guys liked it. I'll talk to you guys later. I know I will. I guess let me know what everyone else thinks. If you like what you've seen, then hit the like button. If not, then I'm sorry. But I think that the heavy prototypes and the medium prototype are pretty cool. Both in their own respects, they've both got their own strengths. So we will see you guys soon. Maybe I'll do a live stream later tonight. Maybe I'll throw a recording out. I'm not sure. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.